Lieutenant, what are we doing at an Air Force base?
I'm afraid I'm not at leisure to tell you, sir.
Are the Air Force taking over this investigation?
Again, like I said earlier, I'm not at leisure to tell you, sir.
Alright, fine. So what part of Scotland are you from?
I'm from East Kilbride, a town very close to Glasgow.
Ah, from the Lowlands. I guessed as such with your accent and all.
That's very impressive, sir. You can tell apart different Scottish accents. Even in Britain, not a lot of people can do that.
It was part of the training I took at Naval Command. You forget I was in intelligence before I commanded the HMS Sunderland.
What? I've got on record here that you were a submarine commander prior to your tenure on the Sunderland.
Exactly. You really think the main point of submarines is combat, Lieutenant?
You're asking me where I'm from, sir?
Yes. Have you ever been to the Highlands?
I went to Dundee once for my cousin's wedding.
Anything higher north than that?
Nope. Not all of us are from posh families like you, Commander. Growing up, any free time I had was spent at my father's butcher shop.
I'm not that posh, Lieutenant. My father's a policeman, you know.
Aye, but your mother's the daughter of a baronet, is she not?
Huh. I see you've done your research.
There's a reason they picked me for this job, sir.
Well, since you're such a sharp and observant officer, why don't you go drive up to Kirkwall for a little vacation?
From what I've heard, there isn't that much to see up there, sir.
Oh, but there is. There's a small naval dockyard in Kirkwall, on the north coast. It's off the records, but if you look properly, it's obvious it's owned by the Navy.
At 8? And what will I see there?
You'll see the remains of my ship. Gunther, what are you doing here? Do you work for the RAF now?
I go where Her Majesty's government needs me.
Well, look, since I've got you here, there's something I want to talk to you about.
Oh?
Gunther, I need that file. I need to know what they put in the Sunderland.
You know I can't tell you. Sir Admiral would kill me if I did.
For God's sake, Gunther.
Friedrich already warned you about taking command of the Sunderland. Now that you know the secret, they will put another one in your next command and send you back to the Bering Sea. Mark my words. Let's see if Moscow saves your ass again next time.
Fine. Then I'll quit. I'll resign my commission.
You would be a fool to do that. As long as you are under Admiral Wolverhampton's protection, you are safe. Be smart and behave.
What should I bloody do then?
See if the Admiral will give you a nice office position at Vale Island, perhaps.
He already promoted me to captain. If I have no command, I'll look like a right fool, and it will raise too many eyebrows at Navy Command.
Then you must reconcile yourself with your fate.
No good deed goes unpunished, huh?
Oh, stop making yourself out as a hero. It's pathetic. You know it was your ambition that got you here.
Touché. How about you, then? What are you going to do?
I'm a wanted man back in Germany, and strictly speaking, the British government is obligated to send me back. The only way I can live in relative freedom is under the wing of Admiral Wolverhampton. So, here I stay.
Then can I count on you to serve as my science officer on my next command?
Wouldn't miss it for the world, old friend. Commander, I have good news.
What do you have for me?
They're moving us north to Stromness. The Admiral got the funds and they're refitting an old observatory there to be our new HQ.
How's that good news, precisely? Is it because it reminds you of your home in Schleswig?
Very funny. It's good news because we will be in the office instead of out at sea.
Oh, thank God for that.
Indeed, but don't get too comfortable, yeah? I just saw some blueprints in the Admiral's office, and I think he's already altered your new command.
Oh, God, what can you tell me?
It's very big. Twice the size of the Sunderland. I think it's a battle cruiser.
Dear God. A battle cruiser?
Yeah, and the hull is extra large, too. Enough space for three this time.
Three? They're going to make me carry three this time? Oh, my Lord. Thank you.